program is offered by Liggett & Myers Tobacco Company, manufacturers of Chesterfield cigarettes. The American Red Cross is making an earnest effort to get everyone to join. All you need is a heart and a dollar. The other day, a man referred to a cigarette as one of the biggest little things in the world. Here are some of the big things about a cigarette. 1/5 of the total internal revenue receipts of our government last year came from the tax on cigarettes. You see, this tax amounts to $3 a thousand cigarettes. And that means whenever you buy a package of 20 cigarettes, Uncle Sam collects 6 cents. For 1933, Uncle Sam collected from the tax on cigarettes $350 million. Enough money to pay all the expenses of Congress and the White House, the Department of State, the Department of Justice, the Department of the Interior, the Department of Commerce, the Department of Labor, and still have enough left to pay for river and harbor work of the United States Shipping Board. Then the cigarette gives employment to thousands of farmers, over several hundred thousand stores, and indirectly to workers all over the country. And do you know of anything that gives you more contentment and peace of mind and pleasure than the friendly smoke of a good cigarette? First number tonight, Miss Ponselle will sing for us Sandoval's Ave Maria. Thank you. A boy or girl soon discovers
that it's love and love alone that can never fail.
That's why we see gray-haired lovers rolling
down the sunset trail. All life begins with love, it starts and ends with love. That's all I'm thinking of holding you dear. It's you who made me realize life begins with love.
Something that a lady noticed the other day and wrote to us about. She said, there's one thing I especially like about Chesterfield, entirely aside from the fact that it's a milder cigarette. And I have heard a number of people say the same thing. While I am smoking Chesterfield, I never get little crumbs of tobacco in my mouth. The tobacco doesn't spill out, and that adds a lot to my pleasure of smoking it. I notice more and more of my friends smoke Chesterfield. You have heard me say that Chesterfields are milder and taste better. I believe you would enjoy them. And here's a Mexican ballad sung by Miss Ponselle. It's called Little Star.
Thank you.
As an encore, Miss Ponselle sings The Sleigh. Castellanos prepares a great many of his medleys from popular Broadway shows. And here's a medley from Say When.
Thank you. tomorrow, who can say?
We may be gone.
So let's take advantage of now. Let's kiss the nail, take the bull right by the tail. So let's take advantage of now.
Ooh, something tells me you're gonna be an eeny meeny.
Honey, what I'm telling you just isn't telling.
You should be nice.
Every postman won't ring twice.
So let's be nice. And let's take advantage of now.
Acknowledge the great many letters that we have had from people who have enjoyed hearing Mr. Castellanos and the singers in this series of broadcasts. If you smoke cigarettes, I believe you will enjoy the milder, better taste of Chesterfield. They satisfy. And now, Miss Ponselle will sing for us The Merry Widow Waltz.